Whether we're talking about constipation, diarrhea, vomiting, or changes in appetite, gastrointestinal problems are really common in dogs and cats. Matter of fact, 97% of brachycephalic breeds, those are smush-faced dogs, have gastrointestinal disease. Pet parents may not immediately seek help for their pet when they see signs of gastrointestinal disease because the signs may wax and wane or spontaneously resolve. Unfortunately, they might view their pet as picky or finicky, manipulative, or stubborn. These things keep them from taking their pet to the veterinarian until the signs are severe. Unfortunately, though, behavior problems can crop up almost immediately. They include food aversion, fear of the kitchen, fear of the food bowl, fear of eating itself. And these cause deep fissures in the human-animal bond, which can cause the pet to be afraid of the pet parent and even show aggression when fed. The gut and the brain are intimately linked with their own neurologic communication system that allows signals to go from the gut to the brain and back again. It makes sense then that fear, anxiety, and stress can lead to gastrointestinal problems. And animals with gastrointestinal problems have a different microbiome and neurotransmitters that then feed back to the brain to cause fear, anxiety, and stress. Matter of fact, there's clear evidence that dogs with behavior problems have a different microbiome than dogs that don't. First and foremost, any cat or dog that presents with gastrointestinal signs needs a full medical workup. But we don't want to forget that holistic approach and assess any fear, anxiety, and stress that occur at home so that we can treat the entire pet.